Hello and welcome back. I am Kira and this is Tressa. You got a chance here. Here, just sit on your knees. That might make life easier. Yeah, I'm sitting on my knees like this. So we are going to do a chugging challenge. Oh, here it all went. That's all my teeth. Anyway, we're going to do a chugging challenge.
No, I don't know.
She's probably going to lose, but this is just to start, and then at the end, we're just going to prepare to make fake and like make tea for people.
And we're also going to make
ice cream out of Play-Doh, and we are also going to make pizza out of Play-Doh. And we're going to mix this above and make batter. I'm just like actually going to mix water in here.
Ow!
Are you okay? Alrighty, so there's an uneven number, so actually I'm gonna make this because
the last one who actually finished the
more wins.
Yeah.
Ready? 3, 2, 1, go!
I can't. You should just be good to go.
I beat a win.
Because this
tastes bad and my stomach's hurting. Chugging things is supposed to make you constipated, but you're not chugging anything.
You're gonna win.
I feel like I'm gonna throw up.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Just count how much you're drinking. Yeah. You can drink it. You have 4 cups, and I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh god, I think I'm gonna throw up. If I throw up, it's gonna be down there, okay? Like, literally.
I can't.
Neither can I.
So let's just spill that water out. So you win.
Carol wins for the day.
Now let's make ice cream.
Even though I won, I feel like I lost.
You got to choose this for your
My favorite ice cream is vanilla, but I also like,
You could choose two.
Yeah.
No, you could add them.
Wait,
I also want to use this. So.
Yeah, we could use all the flavors, but I get to use these colors first. We're using all the flavors to make it, but we're using every single flavor to make it. But the twist is, I get to use it first. We're just gonna show these. These are the colors. These two. Would you get that?
Yeah,
honey,
sure.
Thanks. Alrighty,
down there somewhere.
You know, I think these would be the best for scooping.
Yeah.
But, the loser gets the tiny spoon. Scoop. And the winner gets the big spoon. I did this exact thing with Elaine. Well, not exactly, but when we did this, she had to get the tiny spoon, and we did this. You know, when I went somewhere else, we also did this, but we had a third person. I don't know what. I didn't even suggest it. Just everything.
Wait, can I just use this one? I can't. No, I might break this. I don't want to break.
it. Whoa, like if I'm like stressed, my stomach's killing me.
I think I'm
getting constipated.
Whoa, this really helps. Like,
I know, I don't like drinking sink water.
Oh yeah. We are never doing that again.
My stomach hurts.
Oh, trust me, mine hurts way worse. Well, that's your loser punishment, because I actually get my stomach hurt. My stomach hurts all the time, so I'm kind of used to it.
Same. Mine always hurts a lot, but
I'm tinier than her, but in real life, I'm way taller than her.
Wait.
I'm sorry about that. Sorry about that. Whoa, if you stand, you don't even have to bend. No, there's no water leaking. It's just the panels for whatever runs through this house.
Yeah. I can't use this one.
It can't be that bad. Just scoop, lady. Scoop.
Let's see who makes the best ice cream. I think you're gonna win.
Why do you think I'm gonna win? Who can make their ice cream the fastest? I'm totally gonna fail. Who can make their ice cream the fastest?
Oh yeah, I'm already done to go.
Yes, I definitely think she can win.
Ow, ow, ow. And then the loser gets to drink from the cup.
Oh no, the loser has to do something else.
Yeah, because...
What's our next challenge going to be? The loser has to... What's our next challenge going to be?
I need help opening this. Oh, I can open it.
Doesn't matter.
Ow.
What's the next challenge we're doing?
I don't know. Well, I know who can make the best cake.
Ooh, or
the
I did purple.
How about we are going to just end the video?
Why?
Because then we are actually just gonna. It's almost been 10 minutes, but,
it's not almost 10 minutes.
You made 3 layers before I could!
No, I could do, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4.
4?
Yeah, because
she wins! Alrighty, she wins. You're supposed to make 4 layers.
Really? I want to use all the colors.
Fine, you can do that.
I already used all these. Where's the
She's going to do that, and I'm going to get ready for our next video. I'm going to set up for our next video. She's going to put all the Play-Doh back when she's done.
Okay, I'm done.
Give up.
No, I did not do all the colors, but
give up. She's going to put all the Play-Doh back, and I'm going to
get ready. What, me?
To-